Okay, Dizzy. Take her up. What the hell?
Those bastards have killed the civvies.
So the government shipped people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them, though, did it?
Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The sub might be our only way out. Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again. See you later.
Protection? I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his freaking time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the Maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay, go!
Yes.
Okay, forget stuff! Smoke her!
Lock, cap, ready to go!
Yeah! Woo!
Oh, yeah! Shot one!
Really dug in.
Definitely setting up Grub HQ.
The next train will arrive in 5 minutes. Thank you for your patience.
Next! Gotcha.
The train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya Chacol, over.
The radio screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes,
can you see us, Professor?
Anya! Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did
Marcus make it? Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got
to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it?
Yes, that's it, exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the locust. But there's no time left
for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
There's a train that'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Been a nice beach once.
Damn, look at all this shit! They turned this place into Fort Grubb!
And check out that storm. Must be the maelstrom.
Looks like they're building a new headquarters.
We better unbuild it before Cold shows up. Dad, are you still receiving?
I can hear you, Marcus.
coming!
Get a gas barge past the maelstrom.
They must have shut it down, just like we're gonna do.
Come on, run!
Reinforce that door!
Yeah, even the silverback can't get in.
Oh, shit!
Dad, know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's gotta be a way in.
Here, but it ain't because of us. They're running scared of the lamp.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track!
Yeah. You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Yeah! It's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks! Dad, we're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
And this bloody facility has been here all these years.
And do not disturb
with
guests.
All the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open. Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cams. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking! We're nearly there! Come on, take those assholes out!
There it is. Wonder how many years it took the government to build it.
And when they were planning on sharing it with the rest of us.
Marcus, you've got 1, 2, 3 generators to shut down. They're in the basement.
Let's hope the elevators work this time.
Let's find the generator room!
Any advice, Dad?
You'll need to throw 3 switches. That shuts down the whole generator by stages. But there'll be locusts in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
Oh. He's gone, Dad.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time. I promise.
Okay, here's one.
Shut it down!
One down, two to go.
Maelstrom's still working. What happened?
Well, we shut the damn thing down. Is there some other power supply?
The Locust must have a backup supply somewhere else.
Ah, shit. That could take hours to find.
Cut off the coolant. That'll take the generators offline. But it'll
cause one hell of an explosion.
Well, that works for me. Come on, let's find the valves.
Marcus, you're gonna have to get out of there fast.
Don't worry, Dad. We will.
Getting real.
Come on, where's the next one?
Generator temperature reaching critical levels. Please restore coolant flow immediately.
Everybody out! We're okay, Dad. Stand by.
Wow. Look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey! We heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We're inbound, baby! The Navy's here! Whoa!
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Garazny ship.
Yeah, we're having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby. Time for a grass-stopping party. You ready to roll? Whoa!
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Jack.
You know, I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe, something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it.
Somebody's gonna pay. Somebody's gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it. Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out. They need intel on where to land the troops.
But Martus, you need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship out.
Hey, Sam. Take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too, Bad.
Okay, we're heading for the main tower. This is where it ends, one way or another.